Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Creo tutorials how to print to PDF. Okay, if you want to convert these models into PDF, you can click File menu, click Save As, and then you can change for extension files in here. You can choose for PDF. Okay, click at this option, PDF. After it, you can set the name, and then you can click OK. To be sure for PDF export settings, in here you can set for page size, orientation and margin, and the other option for content security you can set for passport, descriptions and the other. You also can check to open this file into Acrobat Reader. If you want to open the another software, you can uncheck and you can click OK to apply. So that's it for basic Creo tutorials how to export to PDF. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.